They were there to rob me, to take my money. I think their main motive was just to hurt someone that night. It could have been someone else. It could have been me, and it was me that night.
Chico State Associate Student President Joseph Igbeneweka never thought the very crime he tries to prevent through projects in school would be the same crime he fall victim to, a hate crime.
It just shows that the problem is real out there. We need to start addressing it. We need to start looking for ways to make students feel safer, and not just student community at large.
Joseph says he was walking home alone from a party on West Sacramento Avenue a little after 2:15 Sunday morning when two men approached him, began threatening him, and making racial slurs.
We just wanted to pick a fight with me, but all I just did was just keep walking and walking away from the situation, and they just kept insisting on calling me racial slurs and all this stuff. And then one of them told me, have you ever been shot before?
One of the men then took out an unidentified weapon and stabbed Igbeneweka numerous times on his neck, chest, left arm, and hand.
When I was fighting them, and then I was bleeding, and I was like, oh God, and looked at my hand. It was pretty much split open.
The two men ran off, and a friend of Higbinawaka's called 911. Ironically, the attack happened just days after he attended a diversity summit at Chico State that addressed the issue of hate crimes.
I personally was really sad and a little angry that it happened, because after everything we had done this weekend with the Cross Cultural Leadership Center, to come back to this, it's sad.
Just to hear that it was, racially motivated is just scary. I mean, I have children that live in this, city, and, I really think of this town as being safe, and that really shows that it's not.
Despite what's happened to him, Igbeneweka maintains a positive attitude. He says he doesn't want people to be afraid of what happened, rather to learn from it.